Olofsson, but his shot is blocked. Middlestad picked it up. He holds, put it in front. Olofsson tried to set it. They score. What a play. Tuck. I don't know how he was seen, but Tuck on the back door able to tap it home, and the Hawks furious after the puck went in the net. As Tkachuk got tangled up, and there's a gathering, but this game is tied.
Well, the Blackhawks all puck watching on the other side. Everything is over to the right of Kevin Lankinen, and then Alex Tuch. It was Middlestad and Tkachuk that were going at it that brought everybody together. But Middlestad holds, and then he throws it back. There's Olofsson and then Tuch. Remember the chance he had in the first period? Very similar. And this one here, he doesn't double hit it. He just buries it to the back of the net. But again, everybody's eyes over on the other side.